watches, you can get a break. Where is it?
Sorry, guys.
Uppercut!
In the round one. Round two.
Come on, Andrew.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Jay.
Frozen.
That's a good one. Come now.
Round 2.
number three. What a beauty. Put your hands together for both fighters, Maurice McGoran and Andrew Anderson. Both fighters, center ring, please. Your winner, by unanimous decision, fighting out of the blue corner,
Andrew Anderson. I think he's happy, guys. What do you think? You think Andrew Anderson's happy? Andrew, I know you're a very popular person because you've been getting a lot of money on your fundraiser page to be here, and also a lot of people have been showing a lot of concern for your safety. But why?
Well, look, when I told Mum that I was coming in here, and my awesome mate Steve Roy talked me into it, she said, oh no, I can't watch her. She's in England at the moment. She couldn't get further away to try. Well, we are going to give you the results. Hats off to the foundation. Hopefully 7.5 grand for the last week. Yeah, thanks to all my supporters.
Woo! Now, Andrew, with a name like the Mauler, were you a little bit worried? He's left the ring now and probably could have trained a little bit more, but geez, he gave it to him from the start, didn't he?
Oh yeah, look, he's got a ring game. Yeah, he's been in strong, but he's had to lift the time. Hats off to Andrew and Steve. Well, we pulled it off. I just wanted to get to the third round, get to a decision, but we won it unanimous. I'm just pumped.
Pretty excited, aren't you? One more big one.
Yeah, man!